Eetje?
Rosemary.
Nou, dat straal je ook helemaal uit. Waar komt Rosemary vandaan?
Oh!
Een applausje voor mij.
Holland is convinced that they're gonna beat Letland, but that's another thing. First we have to beat Letland. I mean, it's a crazy tournament, so everything can happen. It's even possible that Germany loses and Holland loses as well. Lithuania is going through. So anything can happen.
Germany is awesome. It's nothing. We have to win. And the Germans have to lose.
Ik denk dat we hetzelfde gaan spelen als tegen Tsjechië. En dat advocaat dezelfde mensen weer gaat opstellen. En dan hoop ik dat we weer volop in de aanval gaan. En in ieder geval zelf gaan winnen. En dan is het afwachten wat Tsjechië tegen Duitsland doet.
Holland is de beste club natuurlijk, hè? En daarom winnen we ook. Hè? Ja.
Vanavond moeten we verder gaan met Duitsland. En die moeten eruit. En dan gaan wij gewoon verder tot aan de finale.
To be honest, we don't have anything to lose, you know. That was our huge achievement to come to the finals in general. So this is the last game. We have nothing to lose. I mean, basically have the chance to spoil the evening for the Dutch. So why not? Why not do it?
You know, all the Portugal is celebrating our national holidays because it's St. John's Day and we are having the same celebration. So it's, I guess it's not coincidental. There's something to do about that.
And we think that today will be a good game, and then because in Netherlands team is a big stars, yeah. But Latvia is a team, and here is the difference, yes. And we can have a chance, yeah, to maybe to win, maybe we hope to win, yeah.